Hey everyone, I hope you guys are doing well. I wanted to bring you some information how you can get approved up to an $8,000 line of credit through Bob's Furniture Store. Now, if you're new to my channel, considering subscribing to this channel if you are interested in learning about content to help you improve your credit score no matter where you are on your credit journey, and also learning how to leverage lines of credit to make passive income. Now, also I want to announce, be very careful, you guys. There's a lot of scamming going on YouTube in comment sections. So there are scammers using channels or different influencers' pictures, mine included, and responding in the comment section. So if someone is asking you to WhatsApp them, or send you to a email address, that is not me. Okay, so just make that clear. I will pin my information at the top of the comments section in this video. And if you want to ask me some information or something particular about your own credit information, reach me at my website. So that will guarantee that you're talking to me and all your questions go to my cell phone. So let's jump into this. So Bob's is a furniture company that offers a line of credit. Now, I told you guys before, when it comes down to furniture companies, they're now giving not just installment loans, but lines of credit, which is revolving credit, which can help increase your credit score. So if you don't know about that information, I suggest that you go back and watch my video on how to increase your credit score from a 500 to 700 credit score in 90 days. So go and check that out. But these furniture accounts is an easy way to get larger lines of credit. But keep in mind, these are revolving credit accounts. Credit card accounts, not just installment accounts. So if you know anything about how I tell you with credit, what drives credit and to increase your credit score is unsecured lines of credit, which is credit cards. People have a hard time for understanding. Secured means you paid a deposit, not that. Unsecured lines of credit. So this is an option where Bob's can allow you to pre-qualify with a soft pull. So pre-qualification is very important. Pre-approvals are very important because it causes you not to get a hard inquiry pull on your credit. If you don't know, the more hard inquiries you have on your credit, no matter what your credit score is, it would get you denied for credit. We have hard inquiry removal packages for free at my website. But I had a client, he have a 740 credit score, 11 hard inquiries, and could not get approved for credit because he had way too many hard inquiries. So this line of credit allows you to pre-qualify for this card to see if you pre-qualify without getting a hard inquiry pull. So I will have the link in the description, but they have financing. Now, they also have financing with no credit options for those who cannot pre-qualify for the credit line, but you will get the Bob's credit card by Wells Fargo Bank. Now, with Wells Fargo, from my research, I even actually have a line of credit like this from Wells Fargo myself. And they pull from Experian. Okay. So keep in mind, when it comes down to a credit pulls, it is based on your region, people. So a lot of people get their, you know, underwear in a bunch, but nobody can guarantee you where a credit company is going to pull from, because it's based on regions also. So sometimes if you're in the Northeast, they might pull from a certain line of credit and check from certain credit bureaus different than the South. So I'm in the Northeast, and where I got pulled from, on that would be from Experian for this line of credit. So keep that in mind. And one thing that they're offering is also 30 months of special financing approved with credit purchases over $2,500 or more with a special APR of 9.99% with 30 days equal monthly payments with a minimum purchase of $2,500. So that is a special that they're running. But normally on this card, you're going to look at 28%, 0.99 for the APR, you guys. So they're running a special currently. Now, one great thing with credit lines from furniture stores, because they want you to purchase furniture, you get larger lines of credit than normal, than if you're starting off with credit with small credit cards. Now, to qualify for this line of credit, normally you need to be over a 620 credit score. So you should be above that, but you can feel free to pre-qualify if you have a credit score lower than that. But also keep in mind, you guys, if you had recent late payments, no matter what you are applying for, all of that is going to be taken in consideration. So a person can have a 700 credit score and then have a late payment and they're still maybe dropped like 725 and then they drop down to 680, which is still good credit. But because that hard inquiry is not hard inquiry, but late payment is fresh, you still might not qualify for certain lines. So you have to dictate it on your personal credit profile. So with the pre-qualification, this kind of stops you from just making bad decisions by pulling the trigger, searching for credit that you will not be approved for. Now, here's some information here. And one thing is saying, what is a revolving line of credit? My Bob's card issued by one of our lenders is a revolving credit account. Now, one thing I want you guys to be aware of when it comes down to any credit and revolving account with a credit account with the furniture store, I had a client that purchased furniture and it was a $4,000 line of revolving credit, and he used that whole $4,000 and his score tanked. So these are revolving lines of credit. Keep in mind, you guys, it's like a credit card. So if you use that whole line of credit on that furniture, you would tank your credit score. Okay. So you want to make sure if you get approved for these lines of credit and you purchase furniture, you must keep that down. You want to get it down before, I know since you made a large purchase, but I suggest at least 60%, and you really want to bring it down to 30% and lower as soon as possible. Okay. Because you will see a decrease in your credit score. So you want to be careful with these lines of credit. If you're going to use it for furniture immediately, it is like a credit card. This is why it can help improve your credit score. But if you did not know the fact I told you and use that whole line of credit, it can tank your credit score. So you want to make sure you might have to put some money down so you can maintain your credit score if you're going to use the whole line of credit. But this is a way, if you will just put one, get approved, buy one piece of furniture, manage it well, you can see an increase in your credit score by leveraging these easy to obtain lines of credit through furniture accounts. So hopefully this is informational. I will leave the link for Bob's in the description. Another thing, Bob's is not available in every state. They don't have stores in every state. Some of the states they don't have: Alabama, Tennessee, Georgia, and Florida, and some others. So I will leave a link for you to check out whether Bob's is in your state in order to get proof for this credit line, and it could be useful for you. So if you have any questions, make sure you hit me up at my website. You can leave comments in the description. If you see a love by your comment, that will be me responding. But once again, if somebody responds with my picture and is telling you to email them or to WhatsApp them, that is not me. So hopefully this is helpful. If you have any questions or comments or any other content that you want, or credit lines you have questions about and want me to do a video, please leave it in the comments section and I will do the research and bring that to you. So enjoy your day.